When I started this group over 2 decades ago, there's always been one goal, and that is to bring the gospel of Jesus Christ to as many people as we can. It's been amazing to see where the journey has taken us and will take us, and we never take a single moment of it for granted. This calling has never been an easy one, but there's no length that we won't go to in order to share Christ's love with the world. And that will always be our motivation, never compromising, but always bringing people the love of Christ.
I feel a purpose while I'm doing this. I feel like God has a plan for me, and this is my life and the purpose for my life, I really believe with all my heart. And I just love what I do.
You know, if you're going to leave your family for 200 days out of the year to minister to people, you better believe in what you're singing about. You better. You know, it's got to mean something to you.
Look right here. My friend Sharon. We're in the same room with Newsboys.
You do question, you know, is this really, you know, worth it? And then I think, and I see every night what our songs are doing for people, and when you see people getting saved, you know that wow, yeah, that's what it's all about. For the cause of Christ, I'll